Hello, this is Marvin from Novapool, and in this video, I will show you the brand new version of Cardanoscan.io with its new features and updates after the Vasil hard fork. Since our last video, Cardanoscan has not only become visually cleaner and easier to navigate, but has also gained many new features thanks to the Vasil upgrade. These are aimed not only at regular users, but also at advanced users and developers. If you are interested only in certain sections of the video, you can navigate to them using the timestamps at the bottom in the timeline. We'll begin with the landing page. At first glance, you can see the new adjusted design with well-structured sections, which I will go through with you step by step. There is finally a way to switch between dark and light mode. I prefer the dark mode. Cardanoscan is very comprehensive, so in this video, I'll cover its main areas and new important features. On the landing page, you can quickly search the blockchain by different parameters using the search bar. Below, you will find a good overview of the most important and up-to-date info, like the ADA price, in which epoch we are, the total amount of the ADA stake, number of stake pools, and more. Furthermore, you will see a list of recent transactions and the block history. I will show you how these transactions are structured and what information is contained in them. Each transaction is unique and can be found via the transaction hash. Other parameters include the block number, the number of confirmations, the timestamp, the total fees, and the total output of all UTXOs. Since the Vasil hard fork, Cardanoscan provides a new user-friendly summary of what exactly is happening in the transaction. A true game changer. In the first example, it is an ordinary transaction, where only an ADA amount is moved from one wallet to the other. Unlike Ethereum, Cardano works similarly to Bitcoin, with so-called UTXOs, unspent transaction outputs. These are addresses on which various coins and tokens are stored. The Cardano wallet consists of the total amount of these addresses. To send the coins or the tokens, the UTXOs are spent. The remaining amount, if any, is sent back to the wallet by the algorithm, and new UTXOs are generated. Here you can see that the old UTXO with the ADA handle HappyCoin is reused. In this example, tokens and an ADA amount are sent to an address from a delegated wallet. Special transactions can contain additional information in addition to the coins and tokens, such as smart contracts, minting of tokens, pool registrations, and more. These are visually highlighted by the different icons. New in this version are the so-called public labels, which are used to designate individual addresses, such as addresses of crypto exchanges or private entities. In addition, the new version of Cardanoscan supports ADA handles. Public labels and ADA handles make it easier to identify addresses in transactions. Let's now move on to the advanced features. On Cardanoscan, it is now possible to search for the block hash. The block overview page has been completely redesigned and offers you additional information. By clicking on the More Details button, you will be shown extended details about the block. For an average user, these are not relevant, but they play a big role for stake pool operators or developers. If you want to know what each parameter means, write us in the comments. The next new feature for developers is called Datum Inspector, which you can find under the menu item More. With the Datum Inspector, you can convert the encoded data, which is important for the execution of the smart contracts, into raw data to make it readable for human viewers. Also under More, you will find the Address Inspector, which allows you to display more information about the Cardano addresses of the form ADDR1. This was just a brief preview of the new features. CardanoScan offers much more, so don't hesitate. Go to the site and see for yourself. Last but not least, please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and activate the bell icon so you won't miss any of our new videos in the future. If this video has added value to you and you would like to stake too, feel free to come on board. Follow us on Twitter for the latest news about Cardano and our pool. If you have any questions, feel free to check out our multilingual Telegram group. See you in the next epoch!